It's NFL playoff action time, and let's talk about each of the four games real quick. Here's my quick takes as a former NFL player. I'm seeing the Cowboys coming on the road, beating the Niners, even though they're a complete team. I just think Dak's a better quarterback than Brock Purdy, and Brock Purdy's a rookie. I don't think he's ready for this moment quite yet. I'm seeing the Giants barely losing to the Eagles. The Eagles are coming off that bye. They got the game at home, and they're probably the top overall team put together. Interested to see how Jalen Hurts looks, though, with this one. On the AFC side, playoff Mahomes is ready. The game's at Arrowhead. I like the story of the Jags, but they're not ready for this moment. Chiefs in a win there. And then the last game is probably the best one, the Bengals and the Bills. Bengals are hot right now. They probably would have beat the Bills earlier, so they got to play this game on the road now, because since that one got postponed, I'm still taking the Bengals to upset the Bills. Let me know your takes in the comments. Let me know if you agree.